to decide what rooms enter. And by the way, just ignore the background. Is it open? We have this black infinity cube. I'm going to read this. And give it a 9.5 out of 10. Next, I got some 4 2 4. And I'm bring this one to the corner.
I'll
rate this one a 10 out of 10.
Yes.
10 out of 10 for both. Next, we've got Wacky. I've got Wacky Tracks. I would rate these a 5 out of 10. Next, we have A for the Wall. I just finished it. Since there's not too many, I need a 6 out of 10. Next, we have a vacuum. It's kind of fine, but I'll rate this a kind of like a 5 out of 10. Because, there's not really that much to do with them. And they get lost easily, so I'll do that 5 out of 10. Next we have Rainbow Monkey Noodles. And I will grade this a 9 out of 10. Because they sponge over and they get really sticky once you wash them. So, yeah. Next we have Rainbow Marble Meshes. So, I would rate these a 9 out of 10. When they're new, they don't really go all the way up with the pink ones. But this one's older and this one goes all the way up. Look. I'll erase it and I got 10. Next, I have a ABC buffer. I love it so much. It has a lot on both sides. So I will make this a 10 out of 10. And I love the lab side. Even louder than the other one when you do it. Okay, 10 out of 10. And now the jump. Also, you can be my favorite sound later that's 20. 100 out of 10. Because what it says, if you want to put it like this, and then you stick on. Fidget stuff. I can do is that it will be like fidget stuff. You can get stuff like that. It's a ball.